So what is type 1 diabetes? In type 1 diabetes, what happens is there is no production of insulin at all in the from the pancreas. That means these patients may the tablets may not work. So these patients will require lifelong insulin. Most of the time, this type 1 diabetes occurs in age group of less than 20 or even during even at birth. So what we call as juvenile diabetes or young diabetes, this commonly what we call as type 1 diabetes is insulin dependent diabetes.